A steep ascent up uneven stairs. Spectators blindly climb into Plato's sun. Without oxen or sheep to sacrifice, they loot desecrated temples. Depart in ruins. Bronze men and women, whom devote the rest of their mythological lives, professing the triumph of one deity over all other manifestations of the divine. Their hollow eyes burned out, melted down, incapable of seeing the risen Dionysus. In their own